Sometimes we like to sit down and look over some of the projects that we've done over the last couple of years and talk about some different challenges we had and solutions we found for those. So why don't you tell me about this first project? You've got a walkway here.
Yes, there's a few problems with the walkway. Not only did the customer just want a new updated look, but it's this old, you know, slippery flagstone, old, very thin, didn't hold up really well, and the step up to the stoop had settled a lot, so it was too big of a step. So we basically just put in a new paver walk, took care of all those problems, and really gave a nice updated look.
Nicer looking and a little safer too.
Exactly. Yep.
So you had some challenges with this walkway too, right?
Now this one is a lot more challenging here. The sidewalk was too close to the house. It was too low. We actually ended up raising this sidewalk by about 6 inches to get the proper grade away from the house.
Yeah, you've got some areas that sunk and others that heaved.
Yes, it was very much in need, but giving us more area for planting, and it worked out quite well. And of course, we were able to update the plantings and make this look a whole lot better too.
Okay. Similar to that, this property really got a nice facelift too. You've got some overgrown shrubs there and a stoop that had issues.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I mean, the thing prompted it originally on this was the overgrown shrubs, but they're also the sidewalk had a pretty good belly, pretty good dip to it, right. And that was a problem. So when you start looking close, you see the problems with the stoop. So we basically redid the whole stoop, all the new plantings. And the other thing we were able to do on this project when we tore everything out is, like we do in a lot of projects, is we raise the level of the soil along the foundation so the water pitches away really well.
Right. And you added a second leg to this walkway for accessibility.
Right. Made it much easier to get in and out of the house, avoiding a whole set of stairs by doing that.
Great. So if you've got landscape issues that you'd like to discuss possible solutions for, give us a call. Thank you for joining us. I'm Liz Snyder.
And I'm Jim Hotelling, the Home Gardeners from Hillside Garden Landscaping.